Sure.
Anybody wants to use the set of rods?
I do.
Here we go.
Oh, yep. Love that.
What?
There's a little pot belly there. So one thing about buildings, you know, a lot of people over the years, you know, come and go through them, and be it for negative or positive, buildings retain all different kinds of energy. My household was very negative, you know, growing up, and I think it was very conducive for the resident spirit that I had in my home that only I was able to see and experience. They were, you know, in the house, from the house. You know, it's you hear the term residual haunting. That means it's like, you know, it's like a tape recording. You know, it just does the same thing at the same time, never varies, never changes. And, you know, I feel a lot of the things that, you know, happen, especially in places like this, is pretty residual. And one that interacts, like, with the people just experienced, you know, they call it intelligent. You know, especially if you, because it takes a lot of energy, you know, for an intelligent spirit to actually manifest that kind of energy to interact, right? Let alone touch booty. So, right? Yeah, so, you know, you guys, you know, let's got all that. Make sure you got your, oh, and when you do this stuff, always remember your equipment. I can't tell you how many times I've left a place, left digital recorders, left a REM pod, you know, it's money, you know. So just always make sure and double check before you leave. I should have at least 6 hours of the battery life, and it's almost dead. Yeah. So, and the reason, there's a reason for that. Batteries, think of a battery for a spirit like a chiclet, you know, like a piece of candy. You know, it's a real quick energy, you know, source for them. You know, and it's, once they take all the electrical stuff away, then they start touching people and taking their energy too. So, so you know, walk around, be careful, there's things in the way. I've never been here before, but I'm being drawn to the back, so if you guys want to come with me. Yeah. Yeah, watch the floor.
Yeah, watch the floor. It's got that fucking
effect. Yeah.
Okay, let me. Yeah, watch your step. Okay, watch out. There's a step down here. A lot of storage in here. Always check for spiders.
I mean, I noticed that.
Yeah. Oh, look at the graffiti. Right? Okay, so. Interesting.
Support. Oh my gosh. Okay. No,
right.
That's wild.
Right? Isn't that wild?
That is wild. Well, look at the picture.
I don't know. I can't see.
Having his boobs grow.
Yeah, having his boobs grow up from behind.
And this, there's a picture of some of a boobs being grown from behind.
Right,
and
there.
Every woman that left this building said that they got their boobs grown.
Yeah, actually, that was what Diane was saying when we were leaving. Or when they were leaving.
All the women said, watch out.
I don't think there's enough room for us to work back here.
No.
Yeah. It's over here.
This one right here. Oh, no. God. That's not my flashlight. Yeah. Yeah. That's interesting. So, let's head out back that way. Just Oh, there's a spider web right there. Just hanging down from right there. I just saw it. Yeah, absolutely.
And it's from the hotel. The Sunday.
Christmas decorations. Nice. Anomalies just pop down in front of you.
Okay. So we got mail. Go ahead and go back to neutral, please. Thank you.
pretty sick. You understand?
No wonder why I do people just go,
right?
I know, that's what I'm thinking.
Okay,
go
ahead. All right, anybody got any questions they want to ask?
What year?
Okay.
What year approximately?
So, facilities, what I want to do is talk to David Frog. Thank you, Dr. Mitchell. So I'm going to start at 1840, and I'm going to go by decades, and what I want to do is cross the lines, I'm going to get to the closest one, and then what I'm going to do is switch over to 1841. Do you understand? That's interesting. Alright, so here we go, 1840, 1850, 1860.
Right, so then,
right.
Some
it could be over here. There could be, there's probably multiple versions. there's a mic, yeah. Okay, are you Mike over here? Are you the one that's been working the women? Okay, this one just been were you guys were you hiding her groping the women from the last scene? Okay, yeah, over here. Yeah, that's when I another guy again?
He didn't grope anybody.
He didn't grope anybody. Just one bit. What about you?
Big time.
Okay.
Hey, are we not as attractive?
Can you feel good?
Back to neutral. Back to neutral here on Bailey.
Yeah.
Hang on. Yes. No. Okay. So the question was, did it feel good? Yeah. Yeah. All right.
We're boring in this building.
Well, I'm upset that everybody else got growth.
Oh, God, John.
John, you putting yourself out there, honey?
I know I shouldn't say that.
Yeah, I was going to say. I don't want to be groped, so I'm good.
I'm fine, too. Thank you, Bill, for not groping me.
Okay, is there anybody here that you want to grope?
What was that? Can you do that again? Okay. We heard you. Oh, big light anomaly just went by.
Okay, what did you see? Like movement, right?
Yeah.
Okay, because I just saw something. But from my angle right here, I can see part of the back window.
Mm-hmm.
And I saw something go in between it, or in front of it.
And I caught a nice, big orb. There's no back window.
No, there's something. Okay, there's something over here that's reflecting some kind of light.
It's a door jam.
Yeah. Okay. Is that what it is? Is that a door jam? Oh yeah. Okay, it is a door jam. Okay. I saw something in front of that, or maybe it's the crack in the door or something. I don't know. That was me. I was pinching my hand in the damn bar. I was like, hey.
Remember, no means no. Thank you.
shake her butt if you came out. Now try it. Now do it.
I have a question.
Go ahead.
Were you up here when the cannon was brought to Volcano to quell a possible Confederate uprising here? Because that's the year they brought it up here.
Anthony.